spurred on by the drink and their eyes full of hate. They said, let's all go kill or take. Their victim, a man who was cherished and loved. His name was Kevin McDaid. Well, it's Sunday, the 24th day of May, and the sun is shining today. But Kevin's life was kicked out of him by murdering thugs on that day. Oh, lay me down easy, my body is cold, and I can't hear a word that you say. I'm at peace now, my sons, and I don't feel no pain. Please look after your mother for me. The dove of our peace, he lies on the ground. His wings can no longer fly. And I guess that his death won't be understood. But the only question is why. Oh, lay me down easy, my body is cold, and I can't hear a word that you say. I'm at peace now, my sons, and I don't feel no pain. Please look after your mother for me.
The brutal attack just yards from his doorstep. Kevin McDaid was targeted by a gang of up to 40 men. Mr. McDaid's wife, Evelyn, also beaten during the assault, as was a pregnant neighbour. Earlier, 8 people were charged in connection with Mr. McDaid's death. There has been public outrage over the death, which took place in County Londonderry on Sunday.
Another good man who was helpful and kind has died on a street in Coleraine. They've got no place to run, they've got no place to hide. God bless you, Kevin McDaid. Oh, lay me down easy, my body is cold, and I can't hear a word that you say. I'm at peace now, my sons, and I don't feel no pain. Please look after your mother for me. Down easy, my body is cold, and I can't hear a word that you say. I'm at peace now, my sons, and I don't feel no pain. Please look after your mother for me.
Kevin McDaid was beaten to death on the street where he lived in Coleraine on Sunday evening. The 49-year-old was attacked by a loyalist crowd which had gathered in the Heights area of the town. Evelyn McDaid and her 4 sons are now mourning the loss of a husband and father who the police say was killed in an attack motivated by sectarianism. In the past, Kevin McDaid had taken local children on trips to try to prevent these kind of tensions from boiling over. He had worked at the heart of the community where he was killed.